In addition to his use of music, Morris is known for the rigorous structure of his dances. George Mason University professor and dance critic Suzanne Carboneau says he brings a classical approach, more typical of ballet, to modern dance.
Morris is a classicist in the sense that he is interested in formal patterns and structures, the architecture of space, the architecture of the human body, the way that dance relates to music, that this kind of formality of the work is classical.